evaluator, Mr. Pranika Vasika, a very great mentor. He is the past president of Medley, an immediate past area governor, and he is area level second runner-up for humorous contest. Let me welcome Toastmaster Sundararaman to evaluate Toastmaster Chandra Mouli's ACB 6, Moral of the Story, Double Date.
General evaluator, Toastmasters and guests, today we listen to a wonderful story from Toastmaster Chandra Mouli. We all love stories, irrespective of the age group, irrespective of our background, we love stories. Because in all stories, we try to learn a moral or lesson. The moral or lesson would have been spelled explicitly, or it should have been explained in a subtle manner by the speaker, but we all loved the story. Today, before I go through the project 3 goals, project 3 adjectives, I would like to read out the adjectives of project 1 and 2. The project 1 objective is to use vivid imagery and the voice to enhance the tale. And project 2, it says to create, to learn the elements of a good story. So these two goals were part of the goals of project 3. So I want to evaluate primarily on these aspects. A story should have a proper plot. Yes. Today there was a proper plot. Chandra Mouli started with a proper plot, saying that how his hall ticket was missing and then what kind of anxiety he went on. The context was well set. And then a story should have decent number of characters. Today he also ensured that there were a couple of characters, but not too much. His father was there and the panel of interview people were there. So having adequate characters will give you scope for showing vocal variety. And also the story would give scope for showing vocal variety. Today Chandra Mouli could articulate vocal variety when he was interacting with his father as well as the panel of interviewers. And was he captivating the attention of the audience? I would definitely say yes, because throughout the story he maintained a kind of suspense as well as humor. Suspense where we were all curious to know how this day is going to face the interview panel with his atrocious dress, right? And then humor. He also had humor in many occasions. Especially, I like that analogy. When the interview panel scanned him, then he was saying that on the day he could feel how the average girl would face the day or face this kind of scanning on a daily basis. I like that. And then he also made a humor out of the computer languages. That was the interaction during the interview. And how was the end? The end, there was a twist. So when we were all wondering how he is going to manage the interview panel, then he finally said that when he spoke the truth, then the interview panel got convinced and finally he could come out successfully with the offer letter. The twist was good, but I was expecting more. So probably the twist could be a little more unexpected from the audience side, or the twist could have been more humorous. Otherwise, the story was wonderfully articulated. And again, most of the time, the speaker would say, this is going to be the moral of the story. He never said, explicitly said, you mentioned the moral of the story in a subtle way. It was overall an entertaining story with a moral value. It was a good speech, I think.